Praise the Lord. My name is Rejoice. I came to return the glory to our Father in heaven. Last week, Wednesday, when I came to service, my left hand was paining me. And this thing happened to me, according to my mother, when I was 3 months old. He said I fell down from the bed. Then I broke bone. So the thing with time, it used to disturb me. So last week, the pain was so severe. I can't even stand up to clap my hands when praise was going on. So I have to tell my sister, I said, use this hanky, tie this hand. She tied the hand. The pain was still there. I said, lose it. Tie it very tight. Let it be tight. She tied it. So when daddy was ministering healing, he said we should hit the place 7 times. When I was hitting my hand, it was paining me, but I bear the pain. I hit it 7 times. After the prayers, when we are about going, I heard a voice that said, lose the hanky. The pain was still there, but that voice said, lose the hanky. The pain, you will not see it again. I lose the hanky. I put it in my bag. From that Wednesday to today, the pain has gone. I say, may the name of God be praised.
This our God is great.
Jesus' name.